Okay, that was a bad example.
I'm gonna say mulligan.
You re-tee your ball.
Breakfast ball.
Listen, if I was drunk, could I say the word re-tee? Probably not.
Okay.
You put the ball in between your two balls.
Man, for real though, this
time. Oh, for real. Okay. Are you feeling this?
I got it.
Like, I want to put the ball in between your balls. Alright? And then you want to fucking tee off.
Swing.
You fucking look left, look left, down the field. I say, to the cup, it's about fucking 500 yards. You want to crank this bitch all the way back and then whack the motherfucker. Ooh, that felt good.